to think. The Dark Templar have endured this existence all this time. The days ahead will not be easy. We may not have the collar to rely on Kerax, but we still stand as one. We will endure. There is no other option.
My Dark Templar were tracking your invasion on Io when we were cut off. Then the warp gate opened. What happened, Artanis?
Paimon used the collar to seize control of the Templar.
Nope.
I could feel his rage tearing through me, and I was powerless against it. Zeratul found me. It was there that he...
Oh.
He tried to free me, and he succeeded at the cost of his own life. He fell by my hand.
It was Paimon's deed, not yours.
Zeratul came to me with a warning, but I did not act. Because of this, he is now gone, and the stars burn dimmer for his
life. Five, what?
Paimon's deed or not, I carry a burden, Matriarch. One that cannot be easily lifted.
How much is that?
A preserver? Released from stasis.
She still bears her nerve cords. She is tethered to the collar.
Hold. I am Rohanna, Grand Preserver of the Valari, and your War Council advisor. You must be the executor in command.
You are not possessed by the Dark One. How is this possible?
I feel darkness lingering in the edges of my every thought. But I am not corrupted. Preservers of my station have trained to control the collar's every word. I assure you, I will stave off this evil and serve you better by doing so. As all preservers, I hold the memories and personalities of Protoss prior to my submission to Stasis. This will allow me to contrast your tactical decisions with those of past executors. From this chamber, be able to make all military allocations.
I am Artanis.
What sort of thing?
Of the Daylong. I mean,
what sort of thing?
That is left of our civilization. Your memories are indeed of use, Rohanna. But make no mistake. If you fall to this corruption, I will not hesitate to destroy you.
It is understood.
I'm still exactly the same.
Darkest hour. Come, let me show you.
Oh shit, I got to repair my gear. I mean, it's still halfway through, so I'll probably leave it, but I'm just gonna repair it just in case.
We may begin whenever you
What does that do?
I have heard only tales of the Grand Preservers.
So it's this jet black tie, but you can sell it.
Aboard this vessel.
What the fuck?
Surprising higher up. My sisters and I are unique. Trained from birth to master every intricacy of the Kala. I have experienced
such
depth, plunged the infinite spectrum of emotion and memory. It is because of this gift we were selected to enter Stasis, so that we may guide you in our most dire hour.
Your sisters were aboard the other Ark ships? Then they...
are one with the Kala. Fallen during the Zerg invasion of Iron. I know this. I feel the tragedy that has befallen us, more deeply than you may realize.
A terrible burden has been laid upon you, Rohanna.
Yet it is my fate to bear it. A fate foreseen by the same minds of this vessel. I trust in your wisdom, Hyra. I will serve my purpose, much as you must serve yours. The assembly panel allows you to customize your armor based on the Protoss technology.
Is a general purpose black
die? Select a warrior category to begin. Now you may choose one of the two factions for use in upcoming battles. These assignments are not permanent and can be altered as our combat needs change. Many battles await you, Hierarch. Choose a faction and lead them to glory.
The Shadow Guard waits.
Oh, holy shit.
We are the Blades of Iron.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm heading there right now. But at least I can go to Kodo's house really easily. I have a direct teleport to her house. No, I don't. I can just talk to the Aetherite.
This fucking upgrade is a dank as shit.
The guy is like, I did the quest already, so I can just teleport directly to it. Too well. Dunno.
Oh shit. I gotta complete the fuck out of these bonus missions.
If I even pick any up.
Shikora's teams with Amon Zerg broods. We hold only the southwest quadrant of Telemetrics, and even that is in peril. We must evacuate our people. But the launch bays have been defiled with infestation. Only ground forces can clear them. Once the bays are free, the planetary warp
conduit
will allow us to escape safely.
The launch bays will be cleared. Your people will survive, Matriarch. This I swear.
Where you at? Where you at? What in the fuck ass?
By the gods, it's sieging the warp conduit.
Kerax, are any of the Spear of Adun's weapon systems ready for use? Orbital strike is online. Designating targets.
Yeah, I like five of them. Wait, am I supposed to do something for this? Zinthos. I win Zinthos.
The Thrasher is
look at this jet fuel steel beams.
If the launch bays remain infested.
steel means. In the world.
Rip.
Are we gonna just run through everything? They're dying them easy. Okay, I'll watch this shit later. Wow, hold on, this is Nevereat, guys. I'm about to just fucking need all this shit. What's this thing? What did I just pick up anyways? What did I pick up just now anyways? Oh, I gotta check what it is later because there's no picture for it. Yeah. Oh, so everything here drops something then. Okay. Looks like my parts is broken. I can't use this again. Infestation is overtaken. No, I'm saying my parts is broken again. I can't use my parser again, because then it's broken. Like, it's just reading like 30 million parse on everybody.